crime alert for you tonight. Police are looking for a bicyclist they say inappropriately touched three women in Durham. Durham police released this surveillance video of the person, this photo that they're looking for. They say this person touched women Wednesday on Northern Durham Parkway and Prospect Parkway. They tell us that the person was riding, as you can see, a yellow bicycle. Anyone who has information about this, or you may know who that is, call the Durham Police Department.